dodgy start because the Bristol Grinders ran into Roderick Topham.
Thank you.